Alright, Demon Fox here, and we're back playing Fable. We last left off when we were about to become an adult. I'm ready to be a man. Yes. That lasted about
the boy mastered the
20
skills
minutes
quickly,
or so.
But there was always more to learn. For years, the guild was his home, his school, and his life. But as time passed, his thoughts returned always to the world outside. The life he had lost, the family that had been torn from him. At last, only the final day of tests remained. Success would mark the end of his training. He would receive the guild seal and be free to forge his own destiny. He would become a hero.
Before you graduate, there is one final test you must complete. Enter the guild woods and go to the log at the top of the hill. The test will be revealed to you there. Good luck.
The sword is half my height now. It's a little better. To the woods again. Try flirting, offering gifts, or using attraction expressions to get to know them and build up your relationship. Okay, don't let me read game.
I suppose you're wondering how you pass the final test then. It's simple. You must defeat me, using all you've learned in your years of training. We'll begin with your sword. Hit me, if you can. Attack me!
That's not fair, he can teleport!
Good! You're quick! Very good! Now,
well done!
You're getting better. Seems like a fairly simple test. I like how he goes a greater distance when I have a crossbow. It can go a greater distance too.
Excellent! And finally, cast lightning at me!
So will I get other spells? Or am I just stuck with lightning the whole time? There you go.
That's enough. Yes. Quite impressive for a novice. You will find real battles rather more fatal than this. But you have passed your final test. And you're ready to receive your guild seal from the guildmaster.
I want to learn how to teleport. You know how useful that ability would be in this game? Wouldn't have to keep going through the loading screen. I would, but at least I go farther places. I can get married in this game, apparently. And divorced.
Well, this is the day, lad.
I remember the first night you came to us. And look at you now.
I didn't come to you.
Maze's faith in you was well placed. Now come along. The graduation ceremony will take place in the Chamber of Fate, the oldest part of the guild.
I'm pretty sure I was forced to join this place. My village did get destroyed, but they sort of took me here.
Let the apprentices approach. For many years now, you have worked hard to earn yourselves the title of hero. Today, that apprenticeship ends and you go out into the world to do great deeds. Deeds that will bring you the gratitude of thousands, or strike fear into their hearts. These are dark times. The shadows of Albion are stirring, and strange winds are blowing. Your choices, whether they lead you down the path of good or evil, will change the face of the world. Now, take your guild seals and venture forth as heroes.
There's just loading screen after loading screen in this game. So much.
It's time for you to leave us, lad. But you're still very much part of the guild. On the map table, you will find details of any quests the people of Albion wish heroes to perform. And you'll need to return often to focus all your experience into new skills. Only by doing this regularly will you advance as a hero. Step into the light, and I'll show you how to do this.
So I honestly have no idea what endgame there is in this. Use that to scroll through your inventory, A to select option B to go. Okay. Oh, level up. Physique level, health level. Is there different types? The healthier you are, the more damage you can take. Your health attribute defines the length of your health bar. It just shows the guy getting a lot buffer with hair on his chest. Or more hair on his chest. Toughness is your basic resistance to damage. The tougher you are, the less damage you take. So defense? What's physique? This is damage. What's this? Physique level 1? Oh, it's separated. I'ma go with... go with physique. Wait, what just happened? I don't know what I just did. Can I upgrade more? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, there's different things! This is... strength. Skill. Speed. What's speed? In combat, giving you a better rate of fire. And more dexterity in melee combat. Makes you more cunning, giving you skills to barter with traders. Better prices, you also become more stealthy, making it easier to approach. And then... I can learn fire. Oh my god, what was that? I become an inferno! I can shoot a fireball. Battle charge. What is this? A great speed smashing to any... okay. Multi-strike. I can strike twice and then level 2. Divine Fury. Ooh. All this looks amazing. Infernal Wrath? That looks amazing. I can use the Force. Turn into Luke Skywalker. Just own everyone, just... I can slow down time. Drain life. Summon? Summon a physical shield. Berserk. So much. Ghost sword, multi arrow. Alright.
There is little else for me to teach you, but I will always be around to offer you guidance.
And your guild seal will allow me to communicate with you at all times. You will also notice it flashing when you have enough experience to spend. I have given you a basic pack of supplies. It'll be enough for a while. Now there's a whole world for you to explore.
So how did I get that scar across my eye? I graduated! Bunch of resurrection files, health, will, apple pie. Finally got the apple pie! Guys, we got the apple pie. Take a quest, interact with the table, core story. Oh, so there is a story. Is it just killing the people that took my mother?
Check the guild for more quests.
I mean, I've been here for most of the year, so... I wonder if they're still alive. Your renown level is not high enough to take this. Okay. So, we go main. Enter picnic area fence station. Okay. Take quest. Follow the to the okay. Where's there it goes. Tell me to follow it, won't even show me it. Houses are useful in various ways. You can sleep uninterrupted. Martial homes are good for attracting a wife. Or marital.
Remember, following the
not entirely sure how to
on your map will lead you to your quest objective.
Wasps are attacking the picnic area! Follow me! Follow me!
This way. This way. I'm stuck. This way. Damn!
It's this way!
Running for their life. I wonder how many wasps there is. I like how there's just a wasp there now. Those are killing people, and they're pretty damn big. Is every animal in this game just extremely big and deadly?
Help me. Thanks for saving me. I'm gonna tell everyone about you.
Okay, nope, you talk. Got him. Got them all.
Until everyone hears about this.
Ooh, the experience. Gather. Wait, no, I wasn't done. I hope that. A very big bee.
Strike down the wasps.
Take lightning. Okay, it doesn't want to take lightning.
Bow may prove useful against the wasp queen.
That
more wasps have spawned, but they are no match for your weapon.
I gotta help Potion. Lightning does no damage to it. Bow.
Attack the wasp queen again.
Oh, that did damage.
You could also use your will powers against her.
Got it. The wasp is dead. I've saved it. That is a huge wasp. And it evaporated into darkness. I'm a hero with the sword going through me. Yay! Did I take its head? You become more renowned. The higher your renown level, the more your presence is acknowledged, celebrated, even feared. Fear me. Our renown increases. Okay.
You've received a new quest card.
Okay. We go back. Rent is paid at regular intervals, usually every few days, and will accumulate up to a maximum amount. To get the most from your property, you must collect this rent ever so often. What if people that rented really was really like that? It only went up. They would only pay up to a certain amount, and if the landlord didn't collect it by then, they'd just be like, "Nope, I'm not paying you more than that." Too bad. You're stuck like that. I really need to stop pushing B.
Look at this filthy pile of rags. He really expects people to give him gold.
Join in with... No, I don't
want to... Well, if you want, I'll sell you something that'll really annoy him.
Used to be an adventurer like yourself, but look at me now. Begging to survive and getting bullied by this brat all the time.
Help the brat, yes.
You must be able to get rid of him somehow. Anything'll...
Remember, use that to access useful expressions.
You little snot bag! You know nothing of blood and sand! What are the guild feeding you heroes these days?
Ah, you're as bad as that stinking beggar! I'm out of here.
Ha ha ha!
I farted and made him go away.
You've earned my thanks, hero. I'm sure you'll make many friends in your travels. Perhaps we'll meet again, hero.
So is that my name? I literally have not figured out what my name is. No one's given me a name. Not even my parents. Nothing stays hard, drunken, and mystical like a tattoo. You will find tattooists in various places across the world. Turn your body into a walking gallery of beauty or a revolting freak show.
Ah. Oh, hello. You must be the kid Maze is always talking about. Can't imagine what he sees in you. Still, I suppose Maze knows best. But where are my manners? I'm Briar Rose. No doubt you've heard of me. No time for autographs, I'm afraid. I have to get to Knothole Glade for an important mission. Speaking of which, if you came for a quest card, all the best ones have gone already. I'm sure the guild can find you something to do, though. I hear the kitchens need cleaning.
Can I slap her? I want to slap her. Where do I turn it in? This provides a quick way to quick travel. That's cool. You,
Maze is waiting for you outside the bower step.
Still not enough. I need 3,000 and 1,000. How do I know what I'm at? No idea. Select. Yeah, I have no idea how much I'm at. Map. Logbook. Skills. Stats. So what's the max? 3, 6, 7? 7 is max. There is so much to upgrade. Magic goes up to 4. That is so much to upgrade. I can get a hat? Quest. I want to know how much I'm at. It won't tell me. Stick. Phosphine's head. Okay, so I have no idea where to check it. Either that or I'm being really stupid. Because I can't find it. Just go back. I might cut out all these load screens just because a lot of it is just loading screens.
Can I interest you in something? You don't look like no check and chaser to me, but then again, I ain't that
one for. I'm probably going to start cutting out all these loading screens because I've noticed there is quite a lot that you have to go through. I still don't think I look like an adult. I think I just still look like a little kid. Or not a little kid, but not a full-grown adult.
Oi! You're new here, aren't you? We have some rules round here that you need to know about.
I like your sword.
Bowerstone is a peaceful town. I'll have to confiscate your weapons for now. There are shops, inns, lots of different people, games, all kinds of things. Why not pay the tavern a visit first? It's the building in front of you, just up the road from here. Oh, and keep an eye open for Lady Grey. Treat her with respect. She is the mayor, after all.
Impressive.
Have a look around and enjoy your stay in Bowerstone.
All right, we will explore Bowerstone in the next episode. I'm gonna end it off here. And so, like, favorite, and subscribe.